Hi friends, this is Balaji. I welcome you to again for AutoCAD tutorial video. First we going to open the slideshow. AutoCAD resource person is Balaji. Already we discussed about the objective of this course and course content and course outcomes and introduction to CAD and benefits of CAD. Already we posted, I posted the video already in this above outline, and now going to see AutoCAD software version of the AutoCAD and AutoCAD 16 shot. Okay, now we're going to see this topics today. The AutoCAD is developed by Autodesk company, US based company. The AutoCAD is a US based company, Autodesk. Autodesk is the name of the company. We developed the AutoCAD. And now we're going to see the introduction to AutoCAD. The word AutoCAD is made up of two words, auto. Auto means logo of the company. The Autodesk have the logo. The Autodesk have the logo. Auto. So that logo will be taken in front of CAD. CAD is computer aided design or drawing, okay. Also is called as AutoCAD, okay. The Auto is the logo of the company and CAD is the computer aided design. Is combined and give the name as AutoCAD. And AutoCAD is a 2D and 3D model software. Okay, we can develop 2D diagram and 3D diagram using AutoCAD. It is developed by the Autodesk company. Autodesk company is US based company. It is a US based company. It is developed Autodesk around 1980s. It is widely used in industry for 2D drawings and 3D modelings. 3D and 2D drawing we can develop using AutoCAD software. In another way of we can say AutoCAD is a designing course which is preferred to help of computer. AutoCAD is a designing course. It is help with the help of computer we can design the AutoCAD. Okay, and AutoCAD package is suitable for accurate and perfect drawing of the engineering design. We can AutoCAD. If previous coming to AutoCAD, we have to use pencil paper to draw the drawing. After AutoCAD software package come, we can use AutoCAD to draw engineering drawings very accurately without less time. With less time, we can draw that really. And drawing of machine parts we can draw with AutoCAD, and isometric use of the equipment or part of the machine or whatever it is of electrical, civil, any diagrams we can draw isometric view parts, and assembling diagrams are possible in AutoCAD. Assembly diagram also possible in AutoCAD. This package is suitable for 2D and 3D drawings. 2D and 3D drawings we can draw using AutoCAD. And the AutoCAD is used by designers. You can use the AutoCAD, and painters. Painters can change the color of the building or whatever equipment. Change the color and see what is the perfect color of the equipment or whatever it is, buildings. Other we can perfectly choose the painter. Painter can use this AutoCAD, and civil engineers, mechanical engineers, civil engineers used to for making plan, section, layouts, and mechanical engineers used to for preparing equipment parts. Electrical engineer used to mostly used in 2D diagram. 2D diagrams that is electrical symbols and layouts, plan, sessions, electronics components, SCR, diode, we can draw using AutoCAD. And civil engineers in their fields, they are using this AutoCAD in these fields. And the main command of AutoCAD is line command. We can draw using line curve, text and filling points are the essential elements used for preparation of any drawings on the screen. Okay. And computer aided drafting is done by operator by placing the mouse pointer at the desired location and then executing the command to draw the graphics element using different methods. And version of AutoCAD. The firstly AutoCAD software was we already seen the CAD software design. Is around the 70s we developed the CAD software. The Autodesk developed the AutoCAD software is at December 1982. First they launched AutoCAD company, Autodesk company in USA 1982 December. It come to India 1988. The first version of AutoCAD was R1. After that R2 or the revision 1, revision 2, revision 3 and so on. In 2000, Autodesk launched a version of AutoCAD 2000. After that, the 2001, 2002 and so on. Every year they introduced new revision of the older one. And this nowadays, AutoCAD 2014 is launched on 27th March 2013. This is the latest version of the AutoCAD. After that also some 2017 AutoCAD also come. The main objective of the revision is the latest version is easy to use, overcome the difficulty of older version. The latest version is overcome by your newest version. And AutoCAD workspace. This is the AutoCAD workspace. This is 2000 AutoCAD 2000 workspace. And it has main menu bar in the top of the workspace of the AutoCAD and toolbar is here. Toolbar, you can what are the tool you indicate, line, circle, polyline and polygon and arc and rectangular, all are the what are the tools we require, we can get. And and editing tools also we can erase, copy, move, mirror, array. Those are all the editing tools also we can have. And layer of status window. Status window layer also we can. What are the layer you want to draw? The diagram also we can. Layer window, layer status window, and UCS icon. You can see this detail in next video. And UCS icon is a UCS icon X and Y is a 2D diagram, and if you add Z means is a 3D. UCS icon is very very important. Based on that only we can draw the 2D or 3D diagram, and isometric view all that come from the UCS icon only. And layout button on the we have to different layouts, model layouts 1, layout 2. These are the layers buttons we have, and command prompt line, and this is the bottom of the AutoCAD workspace is a command prompt line, and status bar. We have to see the status bar. Status bar is we having a snap, grid, ortho, pole, or O snap, O track, and LWT model. This is the AutoCAD workspace. Having this are we can draw diagram in the background of the middle of the order diagram. We can draw the card, and command prompt is given here, command, and status bar is you can set the status bar here, and layer menu bar is what are the menu bar is a file, edit, view, insert, format, tool, draw, dimension, modify window, help. And this is the AutoCAD Electrical workspace. The similar to AutoCAD workspace, the AutoCAD Electrical also having the same windows tabs. But some modification. Stop mode screen of the AutoCAD Electrical is menu bar. It will be shown as a link, image format we can show. And this is the toolbar. We already in AutoCAD is a toolbar here, the similar toolbar. Here is a toolbar here, line, polyline, circle, we can click draw, means we can more number of tools will be shown. And one more main difference in AutoCAD and AutoCAD Electrical is the project manager. The project manager is present in AutoCAD Electrical. We can manage the what are the projects we are doing, we can manage easily. And UCS icon we can discuss later in better videos. And command prompt line, okay, the bottom of the AutoCAD Electrical, so we have the command prompt line. And status bar is a symbol, you can mention a symbol that they already seen the status line or status bar, so you can say that this is the status bar. Here's a snap grid ortho poly polar or snap or track or the LDWA model, the same will be also here. You can mention like a symbol, okay, this is status line. And this is the layout button. Layout button we can layout 1, layer 2, layer 3 and drift in the layouts. Here we having layouts now, the layout. We can also shift AutoCAD Electrical into AutoCAD 2D and 3D by already I show given in one video shifting of drifting from AutoCAD to AutoCAD Electrical or AutoCAD Electrical into AutoCAD. Already I shown in the one video. And this is the cursor. We can like a plus symbol, we can move the mouse on the AutoCAD. We can easily draw the diagram. It really shows the asset as cursor symbol. And the project manager layers, layer status window here. This is the layer status window. We can click this layer. We can set the layer of the particular drawing. We can change. This is the main difference between AutoCAD and AutoCAD Electrical. This is a 2014 workspace. And is the symbol of the main AutoCAD and AutoCAD Electrical is the electrical schematic tab and panel. These are all the tabs we mainly used for AutoCAD Electrical. The main AutoCAD Electrical have project and schematics. Project means what are the projects we are going. Schematic we having the lot of electrical symbols in the schematic tab. And the electrical layout we having the drawing here, electrical layout. And these are the electrical symbols. All the symbols are present in the symbol. From this symbol we can take and draw the diagram. Okay, and these are the areas of diagram. Drawing area to provide space to prepare drawing. This is the black space is called as a drawing area. In that again the draw area and command area to allow the entry of various commands for preparing the drawings. Here this command area, this is command area. We can enter in the command area. And menu area, it can have a number of dialog box which can be utilized for preparing the drawing. This is a menu area. Already I have shown that menu area, menu bar or menu area. Here is a menu area. We can develop different drawings with the menu area. And toolbox, the to allow selection various option of the drawing. It's a toolbox. Here this is a toolbox. We can select the toolbox. Here toolbox it is. The selecting the. And drawing is preferred in the drawing area by specifying the individual command. Supplied in command area or section of menu in the window. The AutoCAD drawing area provides crosshair. Crosshair means the plus symbol now, that is the crosshair, which are two lines. A right angle and crossing point is this pointed in selection. This is a plus symbol now. It is a two cross right angle lines. Crossing point is a point of selection area. This is a point of selection area. This is a cross symbol. The cross hair or connected to mouse and a crossing point can be scroll up, down and right left. You can the cross hair means This is the crosshair. Okay, this is the crosshair. The cursor or crosshair, we can tell, is a two right angle lines, and between the selection of point, okay, that is crosshair, cursor or crosshair, the operation of drawing can be either be preferred by menus, operated by mouse, or by using command. The operation of command will be given by three methods. That is, you can by give menu or command using. These are the ways of providing commands. You can bottom of the workspace, we can give directly the line. We have type line means we show the line command and enter, and this and directly we can type in keyboard. That is one way, and we can select from the toolbar. This is the toolbar. In from that you can select, and third one is we can type in command prompt. We can directly type. The first one is directly type in drawing area itself, and second one is we can select the tools from the tool area toolbox, and third way of command prompt is command providing is by command line or command prompt. This is three ways we can give the command to the drawing. Many use of CAS, benefits and use of CAS. Quickly create drawings. We can create is quickly the drawings. Improved quality over hand drafting. Quality of drafting is improved and easily modified. We can easily modify whatever the diagram change, we can easily modify. More accuracy is more easy to transfer means we can send through mail easily. Long time save, we can save the drawing for long time. Water and store in the database means we can whatever where it is required that we can take. And thank you for watching and subscribe my tutorial for more videos. Thank you.